4th of July will no longer be known as an American holiday.
How often do superfans come up to you and recite your epic speech from the first film?
Yeah, not as often as Spaceballs, but...
We will not go quietly into the night. We're going to live on.
The speech has definitely had its peculiar kind of iconographic kind of imprint, you know.
They sample it in this new movie.
Yeah. I think they're doing market surveys all the time and realize that that speech was the most memorable moment for the first one, so that was a surprise.
Today, we celebrate our Independence Day.